Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of me not do and me not knowing what to do. No kidding. Friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of Flash and Lights. We are responding today as Engine One, and we are on our way to a dumpster fire. You can see here on the MDT, it actually works, or a cat, or whatever you want to call it. And we have also police units responding. Whew. Which means that multiplayer on the new map is working. And there's a whole bunch of changes. Oh boy. Oh boy. All right, here we go. He's not really trying to extinguish that fire with this. With his fire extinguisher. Oh, I appreciate the effort, I guess. It's kind of cool, though, to see... Oh. It's kind of cool to see how all units work together, because we all see the calls on our MDTs, so that's really nice to see. How's my water situation doing? Oh, right, there is no... Well, apparently I can extinguish it through the fence. That's kind of cool. All good? All good. Directly into the action, what do you know? Yeah, so there is no hydrant system for now, obviously. Until... This is getting a little bit further ahead. But yeah, it is definitely nice to see. Look at this here. All clear. Oh. Well, that didn't take long. Here's the next one. There is the next... Oh, wow. 16 fires to put out. Okay. Well, off we go. Shut this down for now, and off we go. I do have to say that this siren sounds a lot better. Thank you. I should have played with I totally should have played with with a steering wheel, but oh well. Oh shoot, I need my ladder truck. Oh, I appreciate what you're doing there, my bud. Yeah, that is actually really cool though, with all the units responding and so on and so forth. Oh boy. That's quite the fire there. Hopefully I can get this from here. I don't think so. You won. Yeah, about that. There we go. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. We'll find out in a hurry though. Oh, cool. Oh, that's not working. In fires to put out. All right. Ladder one on scene. Gonna jack her up. Because we most certainly need to, Yeah, we most certainly need that one. Actually, on this, I have to get the stick out all the way, so. I'll take your time, by all means. Here we go. That is too cool though, with ambulances responding and whatnot. And in case you haven't figured that out by now, we are in a random server. So there's that. So hopefully, yeah, looks like we are hitting the first one there. A lot of good that does. I think we got this one. I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna use the controls directly. There we go. Man, this is quite a fire. Who does to you? This is a fire where it makes sense to have a ladder truck. But yeah, I am excited to see where the game is going after this. I mean, yes, in terms of firefighting, it is more arcadey than a lot of them. But this is for the little firefight in between, like where it's more about the RP and everything than anything. Like, look, all those units in the background responding, and it makes it easier too for RP communities really to get together, and you have all three agencies already in there. I can totally see an RP community getting their own graphics going and whatnot, their own textures going, and then really just, yeah, you can do a lot. So I can see this being very much so something real good for. I see a firefight back there and an officer down. And I do hope that the EMS is gonna drive there. Wait a second, we're gonna turn our master stream off here for a second. Oh wow. Oh wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay here and I'm gonna do my thing. Look at the lights, though. How they reflect and whatnot. So that is actually pretty darn cool. You know, I would call it more casual. It's, as I said, it's more for roleplay communities, really, that wanna use something else but GTA, because as beautiful as GTA is with their textures, I mean, let's be honest, it is a beautiful game. But no, on here. Oh, look at this. All kinds of units. What is that? Black van? Hopefully it doesn't have free candy. He lost his ambulance. That's cool. It's a VAM. It's a Wambulance. Alright, we are clear of. Oh, I think there has to be a nicer way to get down here, right? Like a safe way to get down? Instead of jumping? Yes? No. Okay. As the safety officer of the department, I request a safer way to get down from the ladder. Also, Nils, all kidding aside, if you see this, what would be awesome is to have flashers on the outriggers. If that's a possibility. So what I wanted to show you guys here is, as a driver, I have access to the CAD. Now, however, if we go over here and I go in as the officer, look at this. See? As an officer, I can respond just as well to a fire call. And I also can take over the MDT. And the MDT will move. What happened? Active responding. Man, I do hope that I get some, Unit is at this point ready to be deployed. And I'm gonna go on the stick. There we go. Cooperation. Now, would you see in real life just two sticks responding? Probably not. Eva can get a nice screenshot. Before everything is done here, that would be awesome. No, I don't think so. Alright, well, I think that will do it for today. I'm gonna climb off here because I don't like to get the ladder all folded up while I'm on it. It's not something I like to do, I don't know why. But yeah, for now, I say thank you so much for watching. I do hope you guys enjoyed that. And, I wonder. Well, friends, that is it. I do have a link to the full, lineup of changes in the description below. And until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching. And God bless.